And a teen is killed after he's hit by a car while riding his bike. It happened just after 10:30 on Saturday night on State Route 55 in Champaign County. Ohio State Highway Patrol says Austin Schneider was driving westbound on State Route 55 when he rear-ended 15-year-old Lucas Witt on his bike. Witt was life-flighted to Miami Valley Hospital, where he later died. That crash remains under investigation.